I'm a musician and a songwriter mainly, but I teach music as well, and then on the side I'm a wee bit of a photographer, filmmaker. Billy yourself, Kim. And I've got an album coming out in the spring, but we just released a single, I think, a week tomorrow, we just released the first single from it, it seems to be going nicely, so. The full album, I think.
Oh, brilliant.
So we're just going to just play it as is. I've got a great bass player, David here, David Bowden. He's great. He was too scared to come in the interview, man. And we're just going to try it. David's not even heard a lot of these songs, so we're just going to go for it, you know, and play it. It's obviously stripped back compared to the record. It's got a full band and strings and all that. Mm-hmm. So it's a bit of a more intimate version of it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It's a great space you've got, man. You know, as soon as we walked in the door, because I thought we were going to be elsewhere in a room up the stair, which I've been in once before, when we did the Lullaby project. This is evidently a special room.
Mm.
This is great for a gig.
Mm.
Well, I just would like to thank the Glasgow Barons for you know, hosting us, and the Bell Houston Bequest Fund for making it possible. I
gentle rustling in the morning ray, a subtle recall rolls in my mind. Flickers after sun, time was advancing, and I brought to you the burden of the year. In no time at all, sweet tears began to fall when I hid from you the shame of man. But heavy mane long and the olive skin, scarlet book and the child within, a sudden urge to bow and vow and confess while I watch my worth deloquence. I did not present to you no necessity, my love for you is endless. As we turn, as we turn, as we turn.
Cheers, guys.